All right, guys, we got another limited UUGC item here that you guys can get, the Watermelon of Experiment. So this is kind of an interesting looking dude. It's a hat, kind of a strange looking thing. Looks like only 69 of them have gone out already. So the game here that you guys want to play, this is the badge that you want to get. It says, you receive the Watermelon of Experience. How to get it? Earn watermelon tokens by defeating players. So this is the game right here. It is Fruit Mania. So I've got the link to that in the description of the video. Let's go check the game out. All right, so as soon as you get in this game right here, you guys can see there's a little statue right here. It says you need 175 watermelon tokens to claim this one. So you're gonna be able to come up to this one and it will show your progress and how many you've got done. So what you wanna do, oh, we got this place up first over here. Shout out, what's up? All right, so you see this big part over there, it says play, that's where you wanna go. So inside of the server, we're gonna go over to that area and you can see there's a bunch of these different areas that you guys can go up against. There's 1v1, 2v2, and 3v3. And I think it was said that you have to do 2v2 or 3v3 matches, and you have to play those matches and you have to get kills inside of the game in order to do that so that you can rack up as many of those as possible. So either way, it seems like it's gonna be a bit of a massive grind. And one of the challenges too, you go in these, oftentimes you don't have people loading in. You try to go in and you try to start a match, but then you can't really do it because you don't get enough people to load in because you gotta get 6 people to load in. But hopefully after the word gets out about this whole thing, then we're gonna have more and more people loading into the game and playing against each other. So you guys can go in there and you guys can get your kills. And once you get your 175, you guys can go back to that statue and you should be able to claim that UGC item for free. Yeah, I've noticed even with the 1v1, it's even hard to get another player just to go up against you. So hopefully you guys aren't spending too much time here in the waiting screen. You might want to wait a while or maybe get some other friends to come in here and help you guys get this, or just use an alt account or a couple alt accounts. Anyways, if you're new here, make sure you subscribe, hit that notification bell, and thanks for watching. We'll talk to you guys later.